We get paid to sell goods to black people, period.
By any means necessary, right?
You know, we used to march to get away from stuff like that.
Ain't y'all got no pride?
Times sure have changed, huh?
I don't even know you anymore.
Who the hell do you think you are to pass judgment on me anyway,
huh? I'm the one who's sick and tired of you acting like you're ashamed of us.
I'm looking for someone from the drop squad.
Ain't they them niggas who supposedly deprogram folks?
Now, what would you need with a bunch like that?
He needs to be dropped.
Yo, Trevor.
Yeah.
Y'all moving into position.
Hold on a minute.
Welcome, my brother.
You are number 186.
From what I'm hearing, you guys are more into beatdowns than you are enlightenment.
We do one thing. We talk to people.
This ain't the 80s, brother. It's the 90s. It's a whole lot more intense.
Bingo!
I love you, boo, but I needed you.
Y'all just the next phase.
Sometimes when you get over the wall, you gotta throw a rope back.
You've had my brother for 2 weeks. That's too long.
Do you even remember those people you tried so hard to forget?
You sold us out.
To forget.
We family, right?
To forget.
It's a damn shame.
To forget.
Come back, brother.